Hold on. Damn, yo.
Yo, that shit look dumb scary, son. And it ain't even no fucking... Nah, you don't need no light. Yo, what the fuck is that, son? Yo, I got all this shit on tape, yo. You can't. Yo, them shits is turning red. Yo, what the fuck is that? Them shits is dimming out.
Hey,
oh,
dimming
hell out, fucking no. Niggas can never tell me no.
See that shit, right?
Hell yeah, that shit dimming in and out. What the fuck is that?
That's
Independence Day, man. That's Independence Day,
man. Yo, witnesses. Yo, Marco. Oh, look, yo, another one. Next to the street light. Yo, look, yo, there's another one over there. Did you see that shit straight ahead, that red dot? Yo, what the fuck is them shits? Yo, look, it's more, nigga. Oh, look, yo, fucking that shit is moving fast. And they changing directions. Yo, they keep coming, my nigga. Yo, we should drive up there. Yeah.
Thanks for watching NBC 33 News Morning Edition. The time is 6:26. Okay, so you know how we ask you to send in your pics so we can put them in our newscast? Well, you got to see what one viewer claims his friend found at a hunting camp in Berwick. I really don't even know what that is. The guy who sent it in didn't want us to mention his name, but tells us this is totally for real. He says last week and his friend's family found one of their hunting camps destroyed, but the SIM card was still there, and so was this crazy image. I put the pic up on Facebook, and this is what some of you had to say about it.
The stick's getting pretty damn sharp.
Eh?
Oh, fuck, the smoke is in my face.
Well, you've been sharpening it for like 2 hours.
No.
You hear something?
No. It's a dog.
Okay.
He's probably shy, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna take pictures now.
The stick's getting pretty damn sharp.
Eh?
Oh, fuck, the smoke is in my face.
Well, you've been sharpening it for like 2 hours.
No. No.
You hear something?
I'm hearing the things in my woods again. I don't know if you can hear the noise. I'm recording with night vision right now. I've been hearing the sounds in the back of my woods. Quite a bit. The heck is that? Oh my god!